Billy, you don't understand. It's cool. We get a chance tonight at the WWF Tag Team titles.
I know we do.
We
got to get our title back.
I mean, Degeneration X, you're not ready. That's obvious.
What do you mean I'm not ready?
Man, come on.
I did it last. What are you talking about, man?
Well, you weren't there for me last night. Look what happened.
Well, I can't help but.
Come on, man.
Hold on. What's the big deal here? We'll clear this all up for you guys, all right? Edge and Christian are the number one contenders for the World Tag Team titles as of last night, right? But we're gonna use a little executive influence around here, and DX is gonna get their shot of the titles tonight. Okay. And Billy, that means DX, Dog, and X-Pac, not you.
What are you talking about?
You're gonna get your deal done, and obviously you're in no position.
What are you talking about? Let me tell you something. With one arm, I'm twice as good as you'll ever be. Don't tell me I'm not ready. I can take this off when I want. I don't know what y'all's problem is.
How am I taking this the wrong way?
Relax. Listen to me for a second, Billy. What the deal is?
Hey, what the hell?
One arm, I'm twice as good as you'll ever be. Don't tell me I'm not ready. I can take this off when I want. I don't know what y'all's problem is.
How am I taking this the wrong way?
Relax. Listen to me for a second. Billy, what the deal is?
JR, all I can tell you is you don't badmouth the boss, even if you are Mr. Ass. And that's a shocker. I'll guarantee that's a shocker. And here comes sexual chocolate. Oh, wait a minute.